All right, man. So yeah, you're on now.
We're
Take
on?
it away when you're ready.
We're on?
Yeah.
Tell me when I'm ready.
You're ready.
Tell me when we're gonna start.
We're starting now.
Like, they see everything about me?
They
like
see they everything see about you.
Man, how you doing tonight, bro?
I'm doing all right, man. What about you? Probably man. Not as good as you, but like...
Bro, I can't lie. I got some good pussy tonight. I'm feeling like a fucking angel.
Yeah?
I'm feeling amazing.
Heavenly pussy?
But she's my friend.
Even better, right?
It could be better.
How could it be better? A stranger?
No. She gave me the best pussy in the world. But let me tell you something, though.
Okay.
Good things in life come for free.
Okay.
All the good things in life come for free.
So she, like, what do you mean? Like,
all the good things in life come for free.
Did you pay for that one?
Nigga, look. What are you talking about paying,
I don't know.
Bro?
Like,
let me tell
what
you
are
one
you implying?
Thing, bro. No, let me finish. All these three books she gave me, you know what she told me?
What she gave you? Or tell you?
She told me I need a man up. And,
okay.
But that was before I fucked her. And then after I fucked, she's like, ah, shit, yo, maybe you was that nigga, you know? He's like, yo, maybe you is that nigga, you know?
So
but before that, she gave me all these books. She's like, yo, you know what? Maybe you might need the books.
But then you whipped out that BBC and she's like, never mind the books?
Maybe, yeah, maybe. Maybe, but.
So sick.
Yo, I'm telling you, Brusky, let me tell you one thing, fam.
Tell me one thing.
Everything in life is not as simple as you think, but it really is simple. Let me rephrase that. Everything in life seems hard, but it's really simple.
Okay.
It's really simple. Everything's simple. Just like you gotta look at life when you're going through life, like a journey.
Yeah.
Everything's simple.
I don't know, man. It
everything's
seem
simple.
Simple.
No. It just looks like it is, but God gives you what you want. I mean, God gives you what you need, not what you want.
Okay. So what do I need? Do I need to be out here at fucking 4:30 in the morning
no.
driving you? That's
no.
kind of sick.
No, that's not what it is.
I guess we wouldn't be making this video if I wasn't, so.
That's not what I'm asking you, brother.
What are you saying?
I'm telling you that God gives you what you need, not what you want. And what I mean by that is, okay, I went and got some good pussy. I felt like that was what I needed.
Are you saying I wanted that pussy and I'm not getting it because that's not what I need?
No, not you, brother. Not you. I'm talking about me.
Yeah, no, I know. I'm talking about me, but...
I'm talking about me. I'm saying...
Yeah.
Like, I got some really good pussy tonight.
Wait, so are you telling me that you didn't want that pussy, but God thought you needed it?
No, yeah. That's exactly what I was telling you. Exactly what you just said.
Oh my God, this guy is so
I didn't want it, but I needed it. That's what God wanted me to have.
You didn't want that.
Bro, she gave me three fucking booklets, fam.
You didn't want pussy plus free books?
It's okay, brother.
But you needed it.
Huh?
Never mind. you're golden,
Come on,
man.
Brusky.
Yeah, you're good.
Like, you think I'm just gonna fight for pussy, fam? Everybody gets it. Like, we
hey,
all get it.
Can I hit your thing, man? This is, like, starting to fucking trigger me now.
Hey, you good, Brusky. Like, I'm telling you, bro. Like, let me tell you something, bro. Like... Everything in life is better when it's free. You think I paid for this Uber?
Well, it doesn't look like it from the fucking name.
But do you think I paid for it? No. I ain't paid for no Uber. I ain't paid for no Uber.
So you want to talk about anything else, man? Or you just want to talk about free pussy? Like,
honestly, bro. There's a lot to talk about. But there's a lot to not say.
Okay. So is there something that's to talk about and to say? Or was that,
yeah,
is that
there
not
is,
an
there
overlap?
Is,
that,
there is, there
like
is.
What?
There is.
Tell me.
Like how I fuck with your car?
You fuck with my car?
Yeah.
Like in the exhaust or like?
Everything.
Oh, damn. You want it?
How much?
Do 10.
10 big?
10 big, yeah.
How much is the kilometers on it?
217.
I can't do that.
No?
If you said 117, I would do it.
So how much for 217?
217, probably like 30.
30,000?
I mean, no, not 30, like $30.
$30.
I'm just fucking with you, I'm fucking with you.
$30.
Yeah, like, cheap, like 4 bands, 5 bands?
Nah, that's a little low.
5 bands?
Maybe you can do like 7 or 8.
Yeah, I hear
maybe.
You. I hear you. It could be better though, you know, like, I fuck with the car though, like, it's neat, you know, like, I'm trying to get a fucking Bentley.
A Bentley?
I'm trying to get a Bentley.
Damn. You're moving from, like, her paying for your ride home to Bentley, that's a pretty big jump.
She's only paying for my ride home because I didn't want to pay for pussy.
I see. So she's paying for dick instead.
She's paying for dick, yeah.
Did you tell her that? Is that what you said? Like, give me a ride because I don't want to pay for your pussy?
I didn't say that. She just knew.
Okay. Damn.
Come on, brother.
I feel like that's probably not how that played out, but...
Brother, she gave me 3 books. Because before I fucked her, she's like...
Man up.
I'm not manly in love. Enough. Until I fucked, she's like, oh, shit, this nigga's a real nigga. She's like, yo, this is a real nigga. He fucked me and he treated me like a woman? Yo, like, she's like, yo, he's a real nigga. Like, she's like, yo, I gotta fuck with this nigga, bro.
So, how many times have you hit that?
I only hit it like twice. This is my second time.
I thought she was a good friend.
Friends can happen overnight.
What the fuck, this guy? So sick.
Friends can happen overnight.
I guess so.
And let me tell you something else, too. Why you keep doing that, bro?
I gotta air your fucking thing out, man.
The vent?
Yeah.
Broski, it evaporates into the air.
That's not how it works, man. It goes up into the ceiling. It absorbs. Where do you think it goes?
Man, I fuck with you, bro. You're a sick nigga, bro. You're a sick nigga, bro. I actually fuck with you. Damn, I'm really, like... Because I have Ramadan coming up, right? Like, I have to fast for 30 days.
You're Muslim.
On Wednesday, yeah.
So is it Ramadan right now?
No, it's not now, but it's on Wednesday. So that's why I got all these books, because I'm just going to have so much free time on my hands.
This dude is eating fucking pussy for iftar.
I'm not eating pussy. I'm fucking pussy.
Oh, my God. So it doesn't break your fast, right?
No, Ramadan is not right now, though.
I thought it was, but
no, it's on Wednesday.
All right. Are you excited?
I'm a little bit.
You're a little bit excited for Ramadan? Why?
Only because I know I can cleanse my body and cleanse all the negativity out of my life.
So you think, like, Ramadan cleanses your body? Why do you think that?
Because that's what the Prophet said.
So if this is some, like, miracle thing that cleanses your body, why don't you just do it all year?
All year?
Yeah.
Because who the fuck wants to eat at 9 o'clock?
Well, apparently you do for 1 month out of the year, so...
Yeah, 1 month out of the year, is that enough?
Why not 2 months out of the year? It's such a fucking fantastic cleanse that you're excited about.
I'm excited about 1 month.
You do it, like, multiple times a year.
I'm not trying to do it the whole year because I have...
Just do 1 week in a row.
I don't have discipline like that.
1 month is a long fucking time, right? So if you did, like, 1 day a week instead, that's probably easier, right?
Nah, but I'm gonna do the month because that's what it says in the Quran.
I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
My father was a pastor, fam.
I gotta take this real. Your father was a pastor, so
my father was a pastor, but I converted to Islam. He died, but rest in peace.
Alright, man. I gotta take this real.